2018 car. We want to do a new model. Yep, that is 100% come through. So with last year's model, but we try to do some design innovations. So as of last year, we had the aluminum frame already, but we thought, hey, why don't we drill some holes to kind of reduce some weight? But when we finally got down to the numbers, 100 half-inch holes was only 1 pound. So it really wasn't worth it in the long run. So we were just looking over the car, and finally we saw that the front bumper that used to be on it from last year was pretty hefty. So we got rid of that. We cut it off, and that lost 7 pounds.
Here on our 2018 car, we're putting new designs on it and everything. This year we got temp sensors going on our controller. It's going to let us know the temp so we don't overheat. And we're putting on our proximity sensor so we know if someone's coming up on it behind us. We also do have forward and reverse. Our electrical wires, we have them neat, organized. We got less wires than we had the year before because we're trying to lose weight but still have safety in it. And that's pretty much it.
Okay, go ahead and roll.
Alright, hi, I'm Daniel Backey, and I'm with Internet Working and ITNet, and I'm working with the full-scale IVD vehicle for the diesel tech. And then here in the ITNet program, I've attempted to use an Arduino to program a temperature sensor for the car's controller. After much trial and error, the temperature sensor finally works, and to do this I had to wire up this little temperature sensor to this breadboard and to this Arduino and wire it all to this screen. And next I plan on working on a proximity sensor for the vehicle. And that's it.
Our controls on our new car, very accessible with our steering wheel, brake pedal, and gas pedal. We have a very sturdy aluminum frame. She isn't coming apart. Our steering, we have very good steering on our car. It steers very well. It's the same car as last year, but our main goal was to shed weight, reduce weight on it, while maintaining our safety is very important.
Our ambassador of this car, we took to a LA City STEM night. There were 200 plus parents and students there. We had the students, we had the visitors take wheel speed of the car, and the students had to measure the theoretical vehicle speed, and they all worked together to figure out the speed of it.
All right, back to the shop. We gotta do a little brake work. This is a prototype for next year.